Good morning, India. Myself, Abhinandan Kumar Azad, and you are watching my YouTube channel, A.S.K.Azad Mechanical Engineering. RRB JE CBT-2 is very near. So today we discuss about best preparation tips to crack RRB JE CBT-2 exam. Dear friends, the biggest job fair for the recruitment of junior engineer JE, junior engineer information technology JIT, depot material superintendent DMS, and chemical and metallurgical assistant CMA has released the second phase with the release of result of RRB JE CBT-1 exam conducted from 22nd May to 2nd June and 26th June to 28th June 2019. Candidates who had been eagerly waiting for results of CBT-1 exams are resuming their preparation for CBT-2 after analyzing their performance in the earlier exam. Either candidates are already aware to the pattern of RRB JE CBT-2 exam, where the marks scored will be only considered for the final selection of JE, DMS and CMA posts. So it is recommended that candidates must prepare extensively for the exam and give their best shot and leave no stone unturned to crack RRB JE exam. So here we are providing the best tips for CBT-2 preparations which will help you to crack RRB JE exam 2019. Dear friend, first is go through the syllabus and pattern. CBT-1 batch of qualifying nature with completely different syllabus, hence the number of marks scored won't be considered in the final selection. So it is important for candidates to know about the topics being asked in CBT-2. Also the pattern of an exam in order to mold their preparations accordingly. CBT-2 exam will compare of technical and non-technical sections, and scores of both sections will determine the final list of selected candidate for documents verification. The technical section will comprise of 100 questions which will test knowledge of candidates for respective disciplinary. The syllabus is technical knowledge, number of question 100, marks 100, general awareness, number of question 15, of marks 15, physics and chemistry, number of question 15, marks 15, basic of computer application, number of question 10, of 10 marks, basic of environment and pollution control, number of question 10, of 10 marks, total number of question is 150, of 115 marks, total time is 120 minutes, means 2 hours. Each section is important. Unlike CBT-1, which was just qualifying paper, candidates must prepare each section thoroughly, whether technical or non-tech, in order to score maximum in CBT-2. Every topic, every question is important to crack CBT-2, as the competition will surely intensify with more than 2 lakh candidates competing for 13,000 plus vacancies. It is quite obvious that candidates will be focusing more on the technical section as it carries 100 marks, but non-tech section also carries crucial 15 marks, which will define the final selection of candidates. Many engineering candidates do not focus on non-tech, but the real preparations have to be done for this section. Only as engineers must be comfortable with technical knowledge which has been studied during BE or BTech or diploma courses. Dear friends, the first point is general awareness of 15 marks. Questions for GA general awareness are very critical in final marks scored in the exam as it includes both static GK and current affairs. Candidate must go through the daily newspaper in order to stay updated with the happening around the globe. For current GK, it is important to cover highlighting in the field of economics, politics, sports, etc. Static GK is a vast topic which covers history, geography, polity, constitution, etc. Which is quite difficult to remember, but still try to revise one or two topics in a week. Second is physics and chemistry of 15 marks. As per the notification of RRB JE, syllabus for physics and chemistry include topics of 10th standard class, which means we have to cover the basics of the subject. Question will not be tough, but they will surely be tricky. This section can be covered and remembered easily as everyone must have studied this subject. It is important to revise these concepts once. Appliance can refer NCERT books for physics and chemistry and make their study notes, which will be help them in last minute revision. Basics of computer and application of 10 marks. The sections may be unfamiliar to many engineers. Appliance expect computer science candidates as per the defined syllabus. Candidates must check their syllabus particularly and then proceed for the preparations of their section. For concept and preparation, candidate may refer to the information and communication technology ICT books of various ESE coaching, as it is included all topics and extensive disciplinary. Dear students, my video is also available of this topic ICT. You can also refer computer section in Lucent's GK book for short notes. Next, basic environment and pollution control of 10 marks. Candidates often are taught about environmental and pollution control in various stages, such as in graduation or at the school level. It is important to revise all these concepts of RRB JE exam. Go through the latest news regarding the environment happening in the country. Also, refer the 10th standard books and notes revising topics such as pollution, its cause, global warming, ozone depletion, etc. Dear students, my video is also available of this topic, environment and pollution. Next is technical knowledge. Most important. This is the most important section about which it is not important to define the syllabus and topics to prepare. Appliance as well aware of the subject, topics, important sections of each subject, but the focus should be on how to prepare these subjects. It is evident from the pattern that technical questions won't include much calculations. Candidate must firstly revise the theoretical concept and then practice questions particularly of JE level. Avoid practicing lengthy and gate level numericals. Candidates can refer short notes, important formulas, video lectures available on my YouTube channel. Dear friend, practice make everyone perfect. So, RRB JE CBT-2 exam preparations was including 30% of concept building and revision of notes, while 70% depends solely on the question practice along with accuracy. Candidate must aim to revise the concept lead time and then practice the various of questions through quiz, test series and mock test, etc. Dear friends, video lectures on most of the topics are available on my YouTube channel. We recommend you some of those. They definitely help you grade. First, Mechanical Engineering crash course, especially for RRB JE CBT-2. Second, basic energy and environment for all disciplinary. And third is ICT audio lectures. Links of all these video lectures are available in description. Best of luck friends for your exam and future. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and press bell icon for regular updates. Also please share with your friends and family, it can help them also. Thank you very much and best of luck.